answer this Tracy Zilli woman that all the African haters are jumping behind. First of all, she says we Africans have no right to be talking that we don't want vaccine. It's not only Africans that are saying they don't want vaccine. Some Africans are saying it, Europeans are saying it, Americans are saying it, Australians are saying it, Asians are saying it, everybody, but it is we Africans. We should not talk at all. We don't have the right to talk because we don't produce anything. And people are posting. This is what I'm saying. If I say to people now that, oh, Nigerians need to stop allowing Europeans come and take our resources away to enrich our police. Say, hey, Shehun is one thing. Hey, why are you using phone? This, that. If you know white people, this is bad. Now, this racist woman is saying all these things that you people are hailing her. She say, if white people wanted to kill us, Coke is giving us diabetes. The Coke we are drinking here, is it the same Coke they are selling in Europe and America? Have you people forgotten that when one Nigerian wanted to import Coca-Cola, Nigerian Coke and Nigerian Fanta and Nigerian Sprite to England, they stopped him and said that the thing in our Coke is banned in their country? And when the man took Coca-Cola to court, Coca-Cola did not immediately say, did not say, oh, we are sorry, it's a mistake. They said, they went to fight the case that one is good for us. What is not good for their own people is good for us. There's nothing wrong with it. But Coke is not trying to kill us. Yeah. We hear you that we don't make toothpaste. Yeah, but we have Paco now. It is you people that don't want to use Paco to brush your teeth and let it be clean and nice and white. Yeah. So that's why this kind of woman can be talking things and our so-called influencers will be posting it. Africans don't have right to say. We have the right to say and do whatever we want. Madam Karen.